Let's see if Minnesota tries to go over the top from the 40. Morgan looking left. Waits, now goes back. Backpedaling, has it at the 5, and he's out of bounds at the 3.
After the 2019 football season, I sat back and I thought to myself, Tanner Morgan, easily the second best quarterback in the Big Ten Conference. And there's a long list of reasons why. I mean, we watched the way that he played, and it was phenomenal. Starting number one with his leadership, this quarterback who's going to go out there, he's going to lay it all down for the team. And you listen to the players and the coaches in that locker room, they all believe it too. He's got the intelligence to make the right decision in that RPO offense where he's got to pull the ball and make a snap decision. He makes the right one just about every single time. He's got a quick strike. That ball comes out of his hands with ease and moves quickly, and he can throw it really well in that short to intermediate range. And then finally, the toughness. At the quarterback position, the leader of your offense, you always want a tough guy.